After eons of tyranny, the demon god Adir was finally overthrown by humanity. Though fear of his terrible power endured. And so was formed the Hallowed Sentinels. Our duty being to stand vigil for signs of his return. Even exile to another realm could not silence the fallen god forever. And in time, Adir's malignant influence pervaded the world once more. In his hunger for vengeance, Adir orchestrated the return of his demonic army. Light was swallowed by shadow, and with it, hope. A new, grim...
Bam! Sentence! Bam! Sentence! Insert! Bam! Insert! Bam! Insert!
Mind yourself, Lambera. You're on a treacherous path.
Thank you.
You're not another of these fools. Good. That key. No one gets the better of Gerlinda for long. Finally.
You made a mistake.
You don't. Doing an old Grawork a kindness. Doing an. Gerlinda found she hasn't seen any but Grawork or human. Speaking of, she's looking left.
Gerlinda is here with Duet.
You know, as long.
My name.
Silence! Annoying as he is, Sparky Witch, he refused. But he carved this note. And now, Gerlinda brings them to Gerlinda.
As I would not, I will not, even upon pain of death.
Ah, you again. Thank you.
apologies for the dour move, but at least I'm going to be. Please, peruse my wares.
Some might use,
but I'm just putting. You could even say, well.
Some might use the word scab,
but I'm just, you could even, but.
Thank you. In Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption. In Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption. Mm-hmm.